testify.
Finally, Chairman Schiff, before we go, I do want to ask you a question about the Inspector General Michael Horowitz's report on the FBI investigation into the Russia investigation. As you know, it found that there were significant errors, 17 significant errors and omission in that FISA surveillance application for Carter Page. And you've received some criticism because of your past claims that there were not any omissions. Wall Street Journal editorial page, you want to show it right now. Mr. Schiff claimed DOJ met the rigor, transparency, and evidentiary basis needed to meet FISA court standards. But Mr. Horowitz makes clear that FBI officials didn't even tell senior justice officials about the concerns and irregularities of its Page application. Would the court have granted the warrants if we knew the whole story? We don't know. Do you accept that your original judgments were wrong, and what can you do about it?
Well, I certainly accept that 2 years later, 170 interviews later, and 2 million documents later, the Inspector General found things that we didn't know 2 years ago. And I certainly concur with the Inspector General's conclusion that there need to be significant changes to the FISA process. We just didn't have that evidence available 2 years ago. But I think equally important, those that have made the argument, including many that are fond of the Wall Street Journal editorial page, that somehow this investigation was tainted from the start, improperly begun, driven by political bias, that it was all essentially a deep state conspiracy, they were spying on the Trump campaign. All of that was debunked by the Inspector General. The Wall Street Journal should spend a little more time talking about that in its editorial.
Chairman Schiff,